His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. I would